official. Robinson for Gutfridge in the goal. Now Lawless, Gutfridge on the edge of the area. Feeds it through for Lawless round the back. Lawless across the goal. Benson's there. Gray's there. And he's in! Gray scores again for the Hatters. Bruton take the lead once again. It was a lovely through ball to Alex Lawless on the left hand side. He split the defence. He's put a low cross in. Benson's flicked at it. Gray's flicked at it. And then he's poked it over the line from close range. Andre Gray's ninth of the season. In the 79th minute, Luton retake the lead. But what a delightful through ball. I think it was Guttridge to find Lawless. And Lawless, great run through the defence and a low cross.